Gannawarra Solar Farm is in a town called Kerang. There's approximately 180,000 solar panels on site, and this is the Gannawarra Energy Storage System, which is coupled to the solar farm. The battery system's purpose is to help stabilise the grid and also to feed this renewable energy power into the system at night time when the sun isn't around. So this is one of the Tesla power packs. It's what actually holds all the batteries. Inside we have what Tesla calls pods. And each of these pods actually has little thumb-size lithium-ion batteries like you'd buy from somewhere like Woolworths even. So they're exactly the same as that. They're all strung together. So there's 400 batteries in total and 50 inverters. They total 50 megawatt hours, and that will power 1 million 25-watt light globes for a period of 2 hours. So the power packs feed all of their energy back into the inverter. What the inverter does is it converts the DC energy from the batteries into AC energy that we can all use in our houses.
So this is the first solar and battery project in Australia of this size. Adding the battery onto the side of a solar farm really takes it to the next level and what it can provide to the energy market and to the grid. It gives us a lot more flexibility to respond to changes in demand and changes in load on the network. It's very exciting. Hopefully do a lot more.
The solar farm and the battery have been a major influx for the town of Kerang. It's been estimated that the projects combined have brought in excess of $4 million into the local economy.
It's been great to see this project develop. It's overwhelmingly positive, and we feel extremely proud that we've been one of the leaders in Victoria to make this sort of development a reality.
I believe Australia is on the cusp of major battery installations. Battery systems are integral to the development of renewable energy into the future. It's amazing what we've actually done here, and it's great for the planet.